He is a former professional boxer who competed from 1989 to 2003. He has an estimated net worth of $140 million. He is a three-time world heavyweight champion, a two-time lineal champion, and remains the last heavyweight to hold the undisputed championship. He was born on 2nd September 1965 in West Ham, London, England, to Jamaican parents. According to his mother, he would often fight with other children growing up. At the birth, he weighed 4.8 kg and was given the name Lennox by the doctor. He moved to Ontario, Canada with his mother in 1977 at the age of 12. He attended Cameroon Heights Collegiate Institute for high school, where he excelled in the Canadian football, soccer and basketball. In 1982-1983 school year, he helped the school's AA basketball team win the Ontario Championship. Upon retiring from boxing, he moved to Miami Beach with his wife, Violet Chang. His wife is a former Miss Jamaica runner-up. His mother name Violet Black. He married to his wife in 2005. He has four children, three daughters and a son. His father name Carlton Brooks. He eventually decided that his favorite sport was boxing. At the age of 18, Lewis represented Canada in the super heavyweight division at the 1984 Summer Olympics in Los Angeles. After winning the Olympic gold, he was approached immediately by big-time American boxing promoters, including Bob Arum. Having achieved his goal, he declared himself a professional and moved back to his native England. He is an avid amateur chess player and funded an after-school chess program. In his first 3 years as a professional, he won several regional heavyweight championships, including the European, British and Commonwealth titles. After winning his first 21 fights, he defeated Donovan in 1992 to take over the number 1 position in WBC ranking. He defeated the title 3 times before an upset knockout loss to Oliver in 1994. He is regarded by many as one of the greatest heavyweight boxers of all time and one of the greatest British fighters of all time. In 1999, he was named the Fighter of the Year by the Boxing Writer Association of America. He was a gifted basketball, football, and soccer player growing up. He won a gold medal at the 1988 Olympic Games.